August 5th.
How you doing?
That's not the right time. And Corey's driving this weekend. We're at Wentzville. There's Tracy.
Ed.
Videos. There's Corey.
Look how tall you are.
Boy, I know, he is tall. He's like 6 feet now.
I think, like, I don't know.
He's like, yeah.
Hey, don't drink that.
I just seen it last time I was up here. I, like, sprayed a whole bunch of it.
Yeah.
It was, like, right here. I'll have you with me this time.
Well, good to meet you. Okay, good. Thank you.
Hey, what are we doing way back here?
Thank you.
What's up? What?
I'm not gonna tell him.
Part of his.
Yeah.
Hey, get behind the fence. We had a transmission blow the other day. We don't want to see where it's ended up.
Wentzville.
The owner of Wentzville.
Uh-huh.
Anybody got some
toilet
paper?
Hey, what do you think about it? Is it fun?
Yeah.
Do you like it better than go-karts or not?
Go-karts. This cell is still wet now.
What?
Wet.
What, your britches?
No.
Did
you go up to the tower?
Yeah, that's where you came.
Thank you. Everyone back behind the rope at all times, please. That's for your safety. Case your car gets out of control down there, we need you back at least that far.
Yeah, but I don't know if he's hitting the brakes or not. He's got a lot of brake smoke down there.
Is it? Okay. Well, that one pipe blowing a lot of smoke, too.
Yeah, he walked away like, fuck that one.
60 foot with 130. 8 mile is 595.
Holy shit.
God dang. Quarter was 965.
Wow. Roof is going to be challenging.
How many miles an hour in a quarter?
117 in the quarter, 120. Yes.
He stepped up.
That was 117.
Nine.
965.
look at it.
Yes.
Job.
He said Rufus is going to be jealous.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to have to ease up on this.
No, we'll make another one just like that, and you got your license.
How's that burnout?
Look better.
It looked a lot better. Didn't look pussy.
$5.95. 5.95. 114 a quarter, and 9.65.
117
at the. I mean at the quarter.
Is that right?
9.65. In the nine. He said Rupert's gonna have a shit fit.
They probably won't want me to do that. Anymore.
You could. You gotta do it one more time. Yeah. Cause you were on a 9.90 or faster.
Can't do that. See, you did one more time, and that's it. Me?
Yeah.
License.
Yeah.
One more time. What time is it? What time is it?
Well, I do that first thing in the morning, probably. 2:30, they're going to, why they're going to close the stadium, I don't know.
That's what I heard him say. They're going to, well, they're going to run out, they're going to not let nobody else in at 2:30.
Yeah.
And then run until they're all out.
It smells like that transmission. Well, it smells like they're
hot. The transmission is probably hot.
Could be. I don't know why somebody's smoking so bad.
Well, he said, Jack said it looked like you hit the brakes real hard and the brakes smoked.
I was exhausted. Oh, there ain't no question, it's exhausted. I was up by the bridge.
I was usually when he lets off, see it real bad.
Yeah,
it puffed real bad.
That'd be something.
I was at
somewhere.
The top of that stands, the far left.
Right there. It don't look bad going down the track,
right.
But when he lets off.
Oh, wait till your mom hears about that.
Wow, in the nines. 16-year-old. Kristen Powell will be giving you a call pretty soon, wanting to know who that guy drives that fast car in.
It didn't really feel like
that much. It looked nice going down there.
It didn't look like it was that fast. Just,
I know.
That's brakes at all. I think it did it. I don't think it went into. I don't think it got to 6:30.
You are too hot.
Yeah. Most cars are trying to get to five.
What's your head? What's your quickest 8 miles?
5 something. Oh, you get to pretty good though.
But boy, that's a big, that's hard.
8 miles.
You can pull the shoe. You can get an 8. We can fix that in a hurry.
Wouldn't take very much.
Can you see them tires in the burnout though?
Yeah, it really bounced. I can see it back from road.
Yeah, I feel it in the car. It's vibrating.
Let's jack it up now and switch them around.
Mega Power Corvette. You got the Sears slicks with
1736
with the yellow.
They won't fit under.
Peace out.
Wheels.
Hey, how you gonna get that shitty get off his face the rest of the week?
Yeah.
Huh?
Now he's gonna be trying to do this in his Camaro.
Oh yeah.
Watch out, speeding ticket.
Camaro and go ball.
Yeah.
I hope your head will fit through the door, Corey.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good, bro.
Nice, easy 960
run,
though.
Look like he's out for a ride.
Yeah. Well, nice one, right down the road, too.
Smoked a little. I can't blame him. Sure didn't look like an
upper. Yeah. Yeah, but one, like 130, 60 foot time helped him.
I didn't think it would go that bad. Hey.
Yeah, 130 right on the head.
Here, turn around once.
Give her a pin back. Here, take your pin back.
There's Corey's first signature.
Right underneath Arnie the farmer over here. Oh, man, Corey.
Let's see yours.
Hey, Frankie.
Right. Oh, right underneath Arnie the farmer.
I raked your picture.
Oh, did you?
You didn't think I was going to press that.
Thank you. 677 at 193 for Coleman.
Lester!
687 at 193
Lester!
For Eve.
Lester!
Need you down off the steps, foot third, please. On the left side. Both sides.
Thank you.
10:46, and 1:33. Left lane was 994 and 135. Right lane was 10:46 and 1:33.
Thank you. Got it up and goes. A 982, oh, 902, and 155.7. When your eyes get as old as me, they all look alike. They sure do sound good. Make good tire smoke. Make a lot of noise. Like they made an 8-mile run by apparently mutual agreement. And, with it. You know, when I turned 16, my dad wouldn't even let me drive a 48 Nash. Look what this kid gets to drive as a 16-year-old. Yeah. I'm going to see if Ed wants to be my dad. Maybe I can drive that thing. 34 Chevrolet. I'm not sure just what he's got in here power-wise now. I don't think it's as wild as it used to be. But it's still a big time handful. This will be a 1/8 mile pass. He will get off of it at 1/8 mile.
Yeah, right.
Ended up with a 10-second quarter mile with a big coast. At 124 mile an hour and a quarter with a big lap in the middle. Okay, we've got one remaining car, I think, for this exhibition group. Okay, Bob, shut it off there again. Sometimes these temperamental cars just do not want to idle or get kind of contrary. Contest cars brought down to staging lane number 3. If you've got a car in the burnout contest, we need you down.
Hey, Dino.
pump shut out. I don't know if it's shut again or not.
I'll take a look and see. Yeah, Mike said we're going to try and hook that up here a little bit.
You got in and out of Drizzly Times.
Yeah. You're running 950 something that first, that never passed before that.
Really?
Yeah. 555 or something, 950.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. This was a 639. I don't know what he has to have to get into the license.
639 fast enough?
Corey is going to let off at the 8-1.
I guess that's it. Are they going to run the next round of them eliminators?
I don't know.
All right, here we go. You want to jump out here, Ed?
Nah.
Excuse me.
I'm not going all the way over there.
Whoa. What are we doing?
Keep going. He fell off.
He fell off?
Hey, he's okay though.
Woo!
Hey, a lot easier if you say you wanted to get out, huh? Does this look like a big sidewalk or is it just me?
Thank you.
get real, real exciting in a flash. If he wasn't leaving the starting line like that. You know, we probably wouldn't have any Christmas tree and he wouldn't have any car left. Because this car is definitely going to make a left-hand turn if the left-hand wheel is not pulling. That's happened before here. So, these guys have been around a long time. A lot of nostalgia here. The big Pontiac, long and ejected, coming your way. Bentley coming out in just a
right here. Thank you. Wow. That wasn't bad.
That was nice.
9:30.
9 what?
9:30.
Give it a push.
Just floor it.
Hey, keep it running. Go get
him. Jump in the seat, hurry.
I think he's got it.
No time. No. They said you were so damn.
You red lighted.
You red lighted.
9:30.
9:30, 129.
Woo!
Very good.
Yeah.
I think you're getting the hang of it. You want me to cook that on the cart? You got it?
Put it on
the
cart.
It might not start, so we might have to push it and come back and get you.
29.
That's good. What'd you, 60 foot?
I got 126.
You want to do it again sometime? Are you right down the middle?
How long do you think?
Yeah, go do some coffee cart. I don't know, somebody.
He'll be back in a minute.
Who did?
Hi, Tracy.
Hi, Ed.
I just videotaped you. He keeps just smiling.
Yeah, he did. Yeah, he did burn that lot better.
Oh, yeah, he's into it.
Yeah. Is that him?
About 5 years, you can give a little more power, huh?
Just get with it.
See where all the damn smoke coming from.
Yeah, what do you think? That's fun, too, this time. It's going down the track. It's